I've been to a few. I did some trivia today, and I got to see the stone cutting from anthropology, and I did a Bali dance, which was like super awesome. I got to learn an Indian type dance, and I'm here at this concert with the kids, and I'm a childhood development major, and the kids were in the parade and got to wave their flags of different countries, and it's a good way to experience different cultures and see different types of music and different types of, there's food vendors, and just, it's an amazing event.
So my name is Katrina McElroy, and this is a project that my two-dimensional design class is working on for Multicultural Day. The theme this year is deliberative dialogues on diversity. So every student was asked to complete a design based on that theme, and they created a stencil based on that design. So some students and their designs got really specific about maybe a political theme or mental health or something like that. Other students took a more general approach to the theme. For example, you know, two hands coming together. So kind of approaching the more broad theme.
Right now I have boba from Rice Balls, and I also got a poke bowl from them. And it was, so far it was really good. Multicultural Day, it's really cool seeing all the different types of cultures that the campus provides and the diversity we have here.
Okay, well, so, yeah.